Morning, everyone. Daily Challenges of Mam Nazar's location, April 17th, 2023. It's been a while. Now we'll start with the Mam's location. She's over in the Great Plains today. Manzanita Post, best travel choice. Or you could just go to Blackwater and visit a shop because it's a daily. And now the Daily Challenges. 20 animals killed, 2 cougars killed. Well, I'll show where I got my cougars. On my way to Mam Nazar, I got my cougar right around in here. Because he'll generally spawn in here. Sometimes he'll come from over here. Other cougar will spawn right up in here. Down here where these 4 buildings are, a cougar will spawn there too. Just watch out for the bear. Over in Chola Springs area is a cougar spawn. Over by Plainview, another cougar spawn. And southern area of the Great Plains, another cougar will spawn in there. And sometimes when you go from Ansburg to where Mam Nazar is over Roanoke Ridge, a cougar can appear up in there. A cougar will spawn over in this area in here. Okay, continue on. 5280 distance travel by coach or wagon. Use an NPC's wagon, or you can use your hunting wagon or a bounty wagon. 3 ducks skinned. Show locations for ducks, you know, fairly simple and easy. Everyone's favorite spot right over here, Heartland Overflow. We call the Duck Pond. Over here around Bard's Crossing, you can find ducks. Over Lake Ongila, there's ducks. Aurora Basin, over here, there's ducks. Generally along, you know, any river, you can find ducks. Along Flatiron Lake, the islands over here, you can find ducks. You can find ducks up here at Brandywine Drop. And over here in Oak Craigs Run. Ducks everywhere where there's water. 2 horse tonics used. 3 posse races complete. Got at least 1 other posse member. You know, make a waypoint and then go for the posse race. Visit shop in Blackwater. I went up to the butcher. You can go in any shop. 2 bounties complete with another posse member. 2 bounty targets taken down with bolus. 3 more than 1 bounty targets brought in at once. 20 carcasses donated in 10 minutes. 2 goods sold to distant buyers. 7 medium animal carcasses donated to crypts. 3 antique alcohol bottles found. 6 collectibles collected. 3 collectibles looted from non-player enemies. 1 complete special moonshine recipe. 2 moonshine bar drunken player interaction. 1 moonshine sold with vitamins left. 7 crafted cook at wilderness camp. 2 legendary animals found using pheromones. And 1 legendary animal photograph. That's it for today's challenges, everyone. Stay safe, happy, and healthy. And I'll see y'all later. And remember, the madam, she's over here at Great Plains today. Have a nice day, everybody. Bye.